What's up, Coach Bergen here with another awesome video for you. In this video, we look into our friend Zach, who goes by the name of Green Shoes, and we hear his music, we see him in, you know, at a festival life, and it's a lot of fun. We also celebrate some birthdays, Naomi and Abby, and we have a great time. Enjoy.
Let's do this.
All right.
There you go, now you're up, see? Pressure.
What?
Pressure.
Oh yeah, no, I do a lot better without the pressure.
Yeah.
You just saw it.
He's gonna eat your phone now, casual. I love it.
Hey, Zach, I have one of your pins. I need you to play me a ukulele song, a good morning wake up song. I'm trying to wake up my friend Christian, so we gotta go play it for him. What?
He said good morning, good morning, good morning.
Please always laugh at your own jokes. That was a cute giggle.
All right. Well, I just went through the effort to get one of your pins from my friend while he was sleeping. So I would appreciate if we could give him a nice wake up song.
Hey, it was a shared
it's
a joint custody.
That's true. I saved you from a tick this morning. I did, while you're sleeping.
Yeah. It was in like prime location for you to walk out.
But the song is for him, so he needs a wake-up song because he needs to wake up and rage. So I need your help waking him, so that way I can get Coach Bergen.
Good morning, love.
Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Yes,
yeah.
Mr. Duke.
I'm still waiting, Zach. You're good, bro. I just want to wake Christian up with a song, so I have his pin.
And then I want to make it part of your episode that I'm making for you, Zach. I want to make this part of your episode. So I'm making an episode specifically for you, bro. Because I love you. I got some motivation skills. It's because I'm coach.
That's right.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
Coach means
a lot. Mm-hmm.
Zach, can we get that song anytime soon?
Oh God, no!
I've been God.
Damn, press Zach.
I got God. I got God. Kyo, don't throw it back on me.
Hey! Because they wake you up. I love you.
Hey, what's my man? Oh, good. Yeah, it was good. We could hear you, like, laughing no matter where you were. Father, you were last night. Your laughter rising above.
Yeah, last night was a great time.
Let me introduce you to Jiggity John Madison Wayne Gold Sultan Zach. We've been doing this for, 6 years. And we always started jamming 3 years ago.
Behaving selfishly, it's your responsibility to be a beacon so they can see the divinity in every single thing, because it's the heart.
Is the best song I ever heard about love. It's not about romantic love, it's about family love. You know, we're at Fantasia, we all love each other. Does it mean I want to kiss you? It means I love you.
Love you too.
It's called Indian Moon. I mean, I might want to kiss you.
Watch out. He might.
On this earth, I'm alone, we stand. Outstretched arm and upturned hand, never knowing when the shakes steady. Until now I seldom see you. I'll go if you go with me. Understand, I'll wait for the outside to catch up.
This is the tuning song, this is the tuning song. You can't play your guitar when it sounds all wrong. This is the tuning song, this is the tuning song. You can't play your guitar while it sounds all wrong. This is the tuning song, this is the tuning song.
And Martha, and there's so many people that I want to name right now who have been integral to making this festival happen. We did an awesome job, guys. Well done. Let's do it again next year. How about it?
Yeah!
Thank you, and I love you.
How are you guys doing out there,
man?
Great.
What up?
Yeah.
That a lot of
crew. I love you.
Hey, everybody. How we doing?
Yeah. Yeah.